Alright, I just got the new, it's called LG Optimus F6 Android phone, okay? And I have to pair it with this Q7 2008. This one is an MMI 2G. Okay, so first we need to click the setup, and then we click the telephone setting and Bluetooth setting. So check the BT pin is 1234. All right.
What we're gonna do is to turn on the ignition.
Boom.
Remove all the Bluetooth devices. Okay. Delete all. All
right. So let's go back.
And then this phone right here. What you need to do is to go to Bluetooth. Bluetooth right here. So what we're gonna do is search for device. Alright, it sees it. How come? Alright, I see it. You, Audi, you pairing it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. All right. Look at that. It's already there.